go. Brace yourself. This guy's coming up pretty fast.
Oh, that was close. Another distracted driver. But you know what? Forward collision warning can actually help prevent rear-end collisions. Watch this. Wow, that was a close one. Let's face it, Scout, we got lucky. There were approximately 1.8 million rear-end crashes in 2013. Forward collision warning may help. Let's break it down. Forward collision warning alerts you with flashing lights or a sound alert if your car is about to crash into another car in front of you. This is great technology, but I'd like to see it firsthand. Hi there, Tim. Rick.
Rick, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. This is my co-pilot, Scout.
Scout's awesome.
He's great. Tim here knows a thing or two about forward collision warning. So, Tim, what are we going to do today?
Well, we've got this inflatable target set up. Actually, it's a demonstration, and it's going to show you exactly how our system works.
Let's check it out. All right, we're going to leave Scout on the sidelines for this one, Tim.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey, do I need a helmet or anything? Is this safe?
Come on, man. This is absolutely safe. We're going to get the car up to about 25 miles per hour, and you'll see exactly what the system does. I think you're going to be impressed.
Let's go. Oh, Tim, that was really cool.
I know.
Well, Tim, it's been great having you here. Thanks a lot, man.
Thanks for coming down.
Hey, buddy, how's it going? Good to see you again. Did it look cool? Good. All right, how does it work? Forward collision warning use various sensors, like cameras. The sensors determine the distance and speed between vehicles. If it detects a possible collision, it'll warn you with audible and visual alerts on the dash or windshield. Some systems may pre-charge your brakes to maximize their effect if you have to stop.
Good stuff, Scout.
But the best way to avoid rear-ending someone is to pay attention and scan the road ahead. Here's another tip. Whether or not you have these safety features, it's a good idea to keep a safe following distance of at least 3 seconds. That way it minimizes your crash risk. So stay alert. And remember, you are your car's best safety feature. No more. Drive safer. Visit mycardoeswhat.org. Lots of great information and graphics and videos there, so check it out. Scout likes it. He likes it almost as much as he likes playing ball. Okay, again, I get it.